The new gondola at Steamboat Resort in northern Colorado shut down just a day after it opened. Steamboat pilot and today reports a mechanical malfunction shut it down around 4:45 Sunday afternoon. Steamboat Resort posted about the issue on its Facebook page and says crews are working to fix the problem over the next several days. There were no guests on the gondola at the time it stopped working. Katie Johnston, CBSDenver.com.